here with the former man who was champion in this division. What'd you think of that fight, man? Harrison and Charlo.
Man, look, I thought Tony Harrison was winning, slightly winning the fight, even though he got knocked down. Never hooked with a hooker, man. I think the power chest in the second half of the fight, Tony Harrison was starting to win that fight. But the first half of the fight was more aggression and power punching. That's Charlo's fight. He got caught punching with a puncher, man, and Charlo's just a bigger puncher.
Should he have not done some of the antics? It looked like he was winning rounds, and then...
Yeah, but that's his personality. He's done it before. That's right. What he does. That's his swag. He's playing to the crowd. That shit cost him his title, because I thought he was winning the fight.
Did you think Charlo was in any way setting it up? How did Charlo get that?
I thought he had to respect Harrison's technique. Harrison was punching behind technique, and you have to respect the length and the power. Charlo's more with aggression and pressure, so you don't want to hook with a hooker. You don't want to be pressure against pressure. You better fight and use your reach like he was doing, but he just got caught hooking with a hooker.
Were you impressed with the amount of punches Charlo took and never really got hurt?
Yeah. And I kept telling my buddy, I'm surprised that Charlo keeps getting hit with the same shot on top of the head. Man, Charlo could take a shot. I mean, he got hit with, like, solid right hands. Every single fight, round, he was getting hit with some right hands. Top of the head, side of the head, but Charlo was taking them well. His legs never buckled. So credit to Harrison for landing those shots, but more credit to Charlo for taking those shots. I mean, he reacted like a champ. That's why he's champion again.
And lastly, Sergio, what do you think it's like to win a fight like this and lose a fight like this for each guy when it's this personal?
Oh, man, it feels good for the champ getting his championship title back, man. I mean, nothing beats that feeling. And new is the best thing. And new again, two-time champion. I wouldn't know. It never happened, man. That's special right there.
If you're Tony Harrison, though, do you imagine this hurts a lot more than just winning a title? I mean, winning a title must hurt a lot, but with all the
I think it's going to hurt him once he sees the scorecards, realizing that he was three rounds away from maybe pulling out a decision and then getting caught hooking with the stronger punches.
Would Charlo beat J-Rock?
I want to watch that fight. I mean, that was